Hello everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. We have a lot of work to do. We have all kinds of things popped up that we need to take care of. And we're going to treat today sort of like a little mini first of fall. If we can get all of our fields planted and our sprinklers crafted, we can plant wheat seeds. And they'll be... Wheat is a summer and fall crop, and they'll be ready on the first of fall. And you just chop them down with the scythe, and if that's the case, all of our planting is going to be so easy on fall first. It's worth the effort today. But it's a lot of work, and I'm not sure if we'll get done. If we don't, it's not a big deal. But if we do, it'll be really sweet for us. Okay, so we can't waste even a minute of time. We need to get all of this ore smelted. We need coal. We don't have enough coal. It's mushroom day. I doubt we're going to be able to get the chickens today. In fact, we're not even going to take care of the cows until the very end if we have time. Okay, we need coal. We're gonna need light. So we should go get our glow ring. We should pop the geodes that we have to see if we have any coal in them. We can do that really quick with the mine carts. Okay, so first things first, let's take care of the harvesting the crops. We have a giant melon over here, which is amazing, except they don't give farming experience, so we're losing out on experience there. And until we get to level 10, I don't want that. So earlier in the playthrough, I had said that we would leave these melons sit in order to get a chance of a giant crop. We're not going to do that. We're going to go ahead and harvest all of this. And it's mushroom day. But we should do the ore first so that starts smelting. Okay, are we ready to unpause and get to good work? I think so. Let's do it. Horse first. Everything's faster with the horse. Miss Daisy, I need you. And it looks like I already started setting this up for what we're gonna need. Yeah, I will give you a hot pepper. I need to give Demetrius that melon, too. What do we have quest-wise? Yeah, knee. Melon. Oh, Pam's thirsty. Thanks, Pam. And the mayor's shorts. Ugh, I can't believe we gave him back his shorts. I can't believe I'm upset that I didn't keep somebody's underwear. That's even more bizarre. Okay, let's do... charcoal, just in case our geodes don't have any. Oh, wait. I said we need to be efficient here. This doesn't seem efficient. Okay, get our mushrooms. Actually, I'm so concerned about time. This should be something that I should have not done today. Oh, well. Too late now. Okay. Mushrooms. Let's do... We'll go ahead and do the harvest. Let's sell that. Stick those in here. Get our tools out, because we're going to need them all, I'm sure. Should we craft... We're going to need a scarecrow, we're going to need paths, and little stone dots for our sprinklers. So what do we have? We have three fields, 3 times 8 is 24, 25 plus 1 for a scarecrow is 26. Let's just do these now so they're done. 26... gravel paths. I don't know, like 65, 70 of these? Well, I guess we'll do 70. I want to finish the fields, like trim them out instead of leaving them undone like we did before. And what else? A scarecrow. What do we need for a scarecrow? We need that. One scarecrow. Good, good. Okay, now let's get to harvesting. I hope this melon, I don't think I cut it this close. But if we don't get level 10 farming by the end of the month, I'll be pretty upset. Okay, we need an axe for this. But this is amazing. Any other time, I would be like so happy with this. Okay. And I hope our geodes have coal in them, because that'll save us a lot of time if we don't have to like babysit that that charcoal kiln. Oh, inventory full. Inventory full. Oh no. Wrong bin. Good. And I don't want to harvest those poppies yet, because there might be another round of, another round of honey yet. Let's get those batteries. And, get working on this quartz. Oh, we should, let's get to... Oh, that's the wrong bin. Drop those off. No, well, that can stay on the top. Okay, so we're gonna go... What are we gonna do? We're going to pop the geodes and hope for coal. We need to get our glow ring, because it's a guaranteed we're going to be doing this all night long. And what time was it? We put in that stuff at 9, so 10, 11 it should be done. Okay, to the mines. Bye-bye, magnet ring. We need a glow ring. Okay, glow ring get. Let's go to... Clint's. Hope for some coal. If not, well, I guess it doesn't matter, right? If not, we'll just have to bring that charcoal kiln with us everywhere we go. So, process geodes. Oh, nice! Iridium! Maybe we'll get a bar of iridium before we even get to the skull caves. Because I think we have a node that can turn into iridium up at the mines. That would be really nice. Oh, good. Good, good, good. And that's everything we needed. 23 coal. 23 quartz, 23 coal. Perfect. Perfect. And a little extra for good measure. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, what? Gunther? That can be sold. That is not. This can be sold. This can be sold. This can be sold. This can be sold. Gunther, 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 Gunther. Sell, 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 sell. Okay, so everything up to the iridium. Shop, please. Sell, 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 sell. Good. Thank you. Have a nice day. No time to talk today, though. And we're not even going to donate this stuff to the museum today. And we have one spot left to get our seeds. Okay. Back to the bus stop. How many seeds do we need? Well, we have three fields of 64. 64 times 3, 192. Plus about a half a field. Let's do 225. That should be good. 225? Yeah. And these wheat seeds are only cost 10 gold. If we just sell them outright, it'll be profit. We can also turn them into beer. And I don't know what else we can do with them. Oh, and we can make wheat flour if we get a mill. So these aren't going to be a waste. And even more importantly, they're going to be a placeholder for our fields. So what did I say, 225? I mean, they're only 10 gold. If we get a little bit more, that's fine. Or if we don't get a little bit less, that's fine too. It's a nice strategy, but it's not crucial. Okay, let's clear out this stuff from our inventory. Iridium, yay! I'm going to put this in the other box so it doesn't clog up a space. And we'll put that in there with the donatables. That can go on the top bar. Okay, let's get more of this going, and this 11, 12, so this will be done at 1. Yeah, let's do 1. This is just like the first day of a month is what this is. It's just like a little mini dress rehearsal. Okay, and what, gravel paths? And we want to put wheat in these spots too. And what the wheat will do, it, I think I've said this like more than once, it just, it'll save the spot. It'll keep the ground tilled and watered. And what is it, 1? So 2, 3 o'clock, those will be ready. Okay, next, we'll finish off this field real quick. And, oh look, our water retaining soil actually grew something. So I think it absolutely would work in the spring when it doesn't even rain as much as it does. when it rains more than it does in the summer. So I think this is absolutely viable. And if I were ever to start again, I would probably instead of selling those 30 spring seeds that you get for doing the first turn in for the community center, I would probably plant those 30 on water retaining soil and not tend them, and then those 30 seeds would turn into, like, theoretically 10 seed packets, which would be a nice 3,500 gold profit, which is nothing to sneeze at for your first spring. Like, that's pretty good. Let's switch these over, keep the quartz going. So what, 5 o'clock? Okay, and they should be done by 5. Let's put you right there. Try not to lose you. Okay. And our gravel paths. Oh, nice. Oh, and that spot's not going to be watered. Okay, there we go. Faster. Is this the row that we would put a scarecrow? Mm-hmm. And we need to flip those Oh no. We need to flip that quartz. 6 o'clock. So this should be done by 8. And then we need one more round. Okay. 6 o'clock already. So late. Okay, hoe. We still have one more complete field after this. I would love to get a chance to go take care of our cows and do like the crab pots and everything. What time did I say those were going to be done? 8? Get these last 4 quarts cooking. Oh. Oh, come on. We don't got time for this. You just got to work the first time. For some reason, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Okay. One more field left, and we're going to put in the last of the quartz right now. And then we'll have all of our mats smelted. Doing good. Okay. Let's get this tree out of here. Good. Is it 10:30? We just might be able to take care of the rest of our chores. No, I say that, probably not though. We still have to craft the sprinklers and put the sprinklers down. We did pretty good with the seeds too. We're only going to have a little bit more because this field is 64. So what did we get, like 10 too many or something? Let's just go from the top. 12 o'clock, oh no! Why is this doing this to me? You just gotta work. Okay. Yeah, we're not gonna have time for the other chores. And 27:27. And one path left over, so I didn't have to pick that one up. Come here, Miss Daisy. It's 1 o'clock. Oh no. Oh no, we're just gonna finish real quick here. And I guess we'll pass out like we should. We didn't take care of the cows. Oh, I guess I need to get off the horse in order to do that. Oh well. I tried to pass out. It wouldn't let me. Ah, well, we'll pass out in here. Okay, so I think we did pretty good. We didn't take care of the cows. We didn't buy the chickens. We didn't get the crab pots taken care of. But the fields are done. Okay, that is going to end this episode. You'll have to come back tomorrow. And it's raining. We didn't even need to put those sprinklers down. Well, come back tomorrow and we can see what a mess the farm is out there and take care of all that. And thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. They're always appreciated. And I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.